England, and it should brighten up. And then we've got our band of rain coming in from the northwest. Together with some strengthening winds, not a great deal of rain.